All right, so here's the deal. It's June 30th, and really, really humid outside. And this is one of the lakes that I live near, and don't mean to make you sick when you look at it, but I'm sorry, excuse the stuff I've got here. But you really can't tell, but this lake is extremely clear. And it's also really hot. So there's no fish but little minnows up along the shoreline. And I'm trying to figure out, well, what's the best way to fish this besides deep?